So the current world number one is in the all-black kit. Liang Wei Keng and Wang Chang. Yeah. Keng and Wang Chi-lin. Good serve. The pair from Chinese Taipei. Making a comeback, do you think?
Yeah, I think obviously they had that after they won the week after Clash of Cans, week after, which is the Arch Masters, the week after this. You know, it's all got a little bit extreme because they're almost having to play catch-up because they had such a long duration where they slipped so far down the rankings that they're not getting seeded in any tournaments because they're not top eight in the world.
Yeah.
And they've had a few tough draws. And
didn't they? They had the world champions.
Exactly.
Kang and Seoul. It was a tremendous match.
From a country next to each other. They're going all around the world doing this. Different time zones, different everything.
On, you know, game shows and all that sort of thing.
Partner, but obviously the Chinese Taipei winning an Olympic gold medal. So making the most of it.
Oh, my goodness, what a backhand.
Choi and Kim from South Korea.
And they went on to take the silver medal.
Yep.
And we haven't seen them since, I don't think.
No, and that's a injured, or what's happened there?
Yeah, I think Choi's so good.
Tournaments they played in a consistent basis. It takes so much toll on your body and your mind.
Especially Korean Masters and reach the final again.
It's full, too hot.
Oh, did well to return that.
But got sort of trapped.
Out.
Serving. Oh my goodness, how did he play that? Oh, lucky net cord. Yeah.
It's going in the wrong direction, you can't generate the same power.
Oh, it's a super. Play against the Sun and Setia one yesterday. Oh, that's a
Wang Chan, as I've said, you know, I'm very impressed with him as a net player, one of the best two in the world, and don't think he's in the shots, just everything.
What a good. Clever. Yeah. pushed in long.
Mainly from how good they were in the mid-court game and the flat.
Right in between the two Chinese players. Somebody's using a flashlight behind the court. So four straight points.
Not enough mixture, it's the same thing.
That's in the latter stages of the second game. And it's just a fraction longer than the opening game of the
Olympics also being in Japan.
Absolutely. Second game, winning 11 of 13 points since the mid-game interval of that second game.
Go wrong. Do you think as well? Everyone in the squad a number of times of that return.
Well, that one certainly wasn't coming back.
6-9.
Great attack. Closing down this gap because the current world number ones, Liang Wei Keng and Wang Chang, are growing in confidence with every rally, it appears. Oh, my goodness, that really looked as if he had and emphasised that this is the eighth tournament in 8 weeks.
Away and it almost ends up just coming back to you.
Another good good tumble serve. Could be perceived as trying to influence the line court. Oh my goodness, he's okay. Amazing. Double hit. Can't have been.